So today we're gonna be trying Ostem because you guys attacked me in that last video when I was making a little guide on how to use OSA. And I don't know if you guys realize, but I was using Legendary Edition in that video. And Ostem is not available for Legendary Edition. It's only available for Special Edition. All right, so because you guys was bringing it up so much in that dang video, I decided to go ahead and test it. So I went ahead and downloaded it, and I downloaded an animation pack. I believe it was called Nibbles. And then you have all of these right here, right? Now, I don't think like the normal OSA in a normal OSX is gonna work. Instead, you have to scroll down here and then look for these right here. The OSA compatible version and the OSX compatible version. So we're gonna download these, and these are like archived. And we're gonna get this one right here. And we're gonna download both of those. So on our MCM, we are going to go ahead and install this. I'm just gonna put B's at the end of it. And OSA. Okay. Yeah, we have Nibbles, we have Ostem, Nibbles, OSX and OSA. We'll drop these underneath like this. Alright, this way they look a bit better. Drag that to the top. Alright, and then what we're gonna do is we're going to run our Nemesis. And because we're gonna update engine just to make sure that everything is here. And also make sure that gender specific animations is checked. I already have it checked right here. Just make sure you do that. And once this engine updates, we are going to launch Nemesis Behavior Engine. Now, I have already showed you how to install and use Nemesis and also do some troubleshooting. So if you're having issues while, you know, trying to get the animations to load into your game while you're launching the Nemesis Behavior Engine, just go ahead and check that video because I give you a few tips on how to bypass that if you're running into issues. All right, so once this is done, we're actually just gonna jump ahead and then jump in the game. All right, so when I went to first start up, it gave me a message and told me that you need to make sure that Ostem is below OSA. So make sure that you do that. And now that I'm in here, I still don't know what I'm doing. This is not a guide. This is basically just me using this thing for the first time and just seeing if it works. So I'm going to, there it is, in my MCM. What I'm going to do is I'm going to just hit update all because they said that's what you should do to avoid any problems when you first install this. Where is it? Update all. Alright, now it says please wait, and then it says update complete, and to perform a clean save if you experience any issues. So anyway, I'm just going to use where are you, and I'm just going to call in Lucian real quick, so we could just test this out on Lucian.
Excuse me, madam, I don't normally do this, but...
Alright, so with Lucian in our party, I'm going to go back here, and I saw a setting to toggle the clothes, so I'm going to remove that, and I'm going to change my hotkey as well, because I already have that key assigned to something. I'm just going to make it F10, so we're just going to try this. So I got Lucian in my crosshair, and I'm going to hit F10. So the screen fades to black, and there you go. And basically, from here, I think it's like it's pretty much like the OSA from when I showed you before. So there's all your different things that you can do using the number pad. Number pad up and down, all of those different things. And how do I end this? I think I just press... And just like OSA, just press delete on your number pad. Alright, and that's pretty much the basics of OSTEM. Let me see if we could trigger those nibbles animations somehow. So let me go back into my MCM. And I'm going to search for OSTEM again, and is it in add-ons? I don't think it's in here. Full auto control. If enabled, scenes will play on their own without the user input procedural direction. Oh, that's kind of cool. Let's try that. But anyway, I don't see the nibbles in here. Yeah, I might have to figure that out some other time. But yeah, this does seem kind of like an upgrade. But yeah, it's only available for special edition. So with the auto, so okay. All right. And we can use the plus on our number pad to make it go faster and slower. Did clothes get on? Oh. And this bar right here is to indicate when they reach their point. So it seems that only one actor is getting their feeling right now, and that's obviously Lucien. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll put the link for this in the description. It's pretty cool. It's a nice upgrade. If I figure out how to use the other animations, I'll let you know. So, links for this will be in the description if you're still here. You're thirsty, but I thank you for that.